So we begin our meditation as always by bringing our awareness to our breath. As we bring awareness to the breath, as we breathe consciously, so it brings us inwards. And we also breathe in not only air, but the light of spirit. So the energy of spirit brings to us activations and information simply through conscious breath. Entering into the cells of your body and expanding throughout your aura. And as we breathe, we wish to go ever more deeply inwards. For it is not just how much time we spend inwards, but how deeply within we can go. For all lies within. So you relax down into the body. And you move ever more deeply within, into the depths of your beingness, and into the deepest place within your high heart. And you begin to rest, resting within your being, resting within the light of spirit. So the Arcturian presence, of course, is already with us, and many other energies as well. But we ask for the crystals to be activated, and the Arcturian crystal temple energies to form within this room and around our circle. So you can visualize it or imagine it, or you see the geometries of light, the colors and the patterns, but more importantly, to feel the energy, to feel, to come into resonance with this higher dimensional space, which we are privileged to enter into. So as you let go of all need to do, and simply surrender to allowing, so the Arcturians are able bring their energies to you. So gradually, you begin to come into alignment within. As the body relaxes and lets go, as you bring your focus to your high heart, you find yourself coming into balance, a peacefulness within. Your emotional, physical, mental and spiritual bodies are being brought into alignment for you. You simply need to be open to receive. At the same time, the the Arcturian blue light is surrounding you and merging into your aura. And gradually you find yourselves experiencing your presence in a higher realm than your third dimensional existence. You begin to sense yourself and be aware of yourself as a being of energy, a being of light, and that your consciousness is in your light. And your consciousness rests within your physical body as you bring your I Am presence descending from high above through the dimensions into your physical presence. I Am. And already your experience of your I Am is much more expanded. A movement away from limitation into becoming more of what you are, more of who you are, as you allow your frequency to be gently raised for you within this temple. And you expand upwards and outwards, experiencing your galactic presence and your light within continues to expand and to rise in frequency. As you increasingly let go, so you open to receive. And as you release all need to do or to control, so your higher self is able to make its presence known and to move into your aura, into your presence, into your being. And you find yourself surrendering to the divine as the divine simply flows through you. A constant flow, a constant wave, moving through the physical presence, unhindered by the ego personality. So we take our energy downwards into one's foundation, one's pelvic area, filling your foundation with the light of your presence as you are centered in your foundation, connecting you to Mother Earth. And you take your focus down through the earth into her core, where you connect to her heart and soul, to her crystalline consciousness. Become aware of the crystal consciousness within her core. Feel her pulse, her heart. Her awakened consciousness. And draw her energy upwards into this space. Into your aura. And into your high heart. Allow her pulse to be one with yours. Allow your heart to be in resonance with hers. You are surrounded in blue light. So open your heart a little more. Allow your heart to become soft and gentle. Feel the love which you have inside your heart. And allow the love from within your high heart to flow to Gaia. And as you send her love, so you receive quantumly more love into your being from her. And you rest in her divine mother energy. Feeling safe and protected, comforted and embraced in divine love. And her energy continues to pulse upwards through the chakra below your feet and upwards into your base chakra and upwards through your column. Nothing to do, simply to allow. As all is given, and that place within of receptivity becomes more a place of focus for you, free from ego interference. And therefore free from all the fears, worries and anxieties, and lower emotions. And you experience yourselves in a higher state of being, love and light, having surrendered to spirit and entered into the blissfulness of this experience. And Mother Divine continues to move ever closer to you, filling your central column and moving in to each of your chakras. So she brings the Christed energy in its feminine aspect and from within this crystal temple, as you look through your third eye to your sun, connect to the heart and soul of your sun, as the sun connects to you. It sends its rays of golden white light filling this room, and entering into your heart through your crown. Simply surrender to the experience. Simply allow all to take place. And experience the coming together within your high heart. and place your focus within your high heart and in the center of your head. As you experience a balancing within, of your spirit body, within the third dimensional self. As spirit enters into matter, and see a line of light from high above your head to deep below your feet, a column of white light that runs through all of your chakras, and connects in to the core of Gaia, and simply be in this divine flow. As all is being brought into alignment within, as you increasingly surrender to these higher frequencies, so you enter ever more into the state of being of bliss and peace and love. The frequencies of the fifth dimension and beyond and you become aware that there are many more dimensions of self above your fifth dimensional self. And so from your oversoul, you request a connection of your oversoul down through the many dimensions of self into your soul's star chakra, your higher mind at the top of your head, into the center of your head, down into your high heart, as you begin to sense or feel or know the multi-dimensions of self and their presence with you. You keep your grounding to the core of Gaia as you remain that open channel between heaven and earth, which you are bringing together. So within this crystal temple, we now ask Hinioa to bring into the centre the Stonehenge Fortis. As Stonehenge in its etheric form comes into this room, so Hinioa is with us. And we are being drawn upwards into this powerful vortice within her corridor of blue light as she needs us into future time. You simply allow yourselves to gently rise as the vortice lifts you and as her corridor of blue light guides you. And we move in future time to tomorrow, the day before the solstice, when the energies of the earth will be in perfect balance, and we sense that balance. We connect into her, in her balanced state. You feel her spirit, her higher consciousness, her awakened soul. We come into her new frequency in resonance with her, in balance with her. Grounded into her crystalline grid, connected into her crystal consciousness, you feel the power of the cosmic consciousness of the crystals. and all becomes increasingly elevated. And the Stonehenge Vortex and Helioa now take us in forward to the solstice peak. Your consciousness has expanded into the galaxy. And in future time, you begin to receive the solstice activations. As you look around the galaxy through your third eye, you may become aware of Sirius, the beings of Sirius, of Orion, of Venus, of the Pleiades, of Arcturus. And through your third eye, you receive the energy transmissions from all these stars and star beings. Flowing through your third eye and moving through you, each energy going where it needs to go. And you relax your body ever more, enabling you to receive more frequencies of higher light. As you surrender totally to all that is being sent, and as you receive, recognize the beauty of your being, the beauty of self. Know yourself to be love and light. And receive into your being the gifts of the solstice. And you see your sun and your moon and the central sun behind them. receive their brilliant light, growing ever more brilliant within you. And as you look out through your third eye, through your galaxy, you see many activations are taking place throughout the galaxy. You see that all is in divine flow. All is rising into higher light. And all is coming together in greater oneness. As you allow yourself to experience your oneness within this galaxy. Your oneness with the many stars and star beings. So while in this higher place, we ask Hinioa to work with us. To bring the energy through into Mother Earth. And to raise her in her ascension corridor. And we see as she receives, as she transforms, as this beautiful and magnificent planet sheds its darkness. And becomes once more free. equally Christed. So we see the golden Christ grid around the planet. The new crystalline grid throughout the planet, her new meridian system. We see our crystalline grid connected through hers in oneness. And we feel the presence of the consciousness. So many stars, so Helio One now gradually brings us back down through her corridor and through the Stonehenge Fortis. As we return to present time, within this temple, within this room, we rest a few moments. Sananda is present with us within this temple. So we hold the vision of his crystal of messianic light a sphere of golden white or golden pink light within the sea in front of the rock pool. As we ask the temple masters to work with him and with us to anchor there his crystal energy, bringing harmony and balance. And you see his light shining brilliantly. And you see being anchored more strongly, more powerfully. And divide lines of light, it's connected the main crystal in Montserrat and to the crystal here in Kensington Pond. As they each feed and support each other, and whenever you're ready, you rest. You keep your grounding. You remain open within the divine flow. You open your eyes when you're ready and be aware of yourself as the being of light in a physical body.